On August 16th and 21st, 2012, Heineken sponsored the concert of Maroon 5 at the Arena Ciudad de México, where a total of 40,000 fans enjoyed the hits of the Californian pop rock group. Heineken invited consumers to have fun and at the same time increase their environmental awareness with its ecological and sustainable activation during the event. Inspired with the Sustainable Event Toolkit ideas and recommendations, in order to have full alignment with the global sustainability vision and ambition, Heineken Mexico went green with a space specially designed to share with consumers our intention and commitment to sustainability. At the Heineken Green Room Bar, the attendees enjoyed the cosmopolitan essence of Heineken, experiencing a totally sustainable moment. This activation area was decorated with live plants, and recycling bins with divisions for different types of waste were set up to facilitate the sorting of waste and thus the recycling process. On top of that, the back bar was made out of Heineken cans serving as plant pots to create a beautiful garden. Those plants were replanted on in public spaces in Mexico City after the concerts. All Heineken plastic cups were recycled after the event, contributing to the reuse of materials and avoiding unnecessary waste. Outside the activation space, Heineken displayed one of the 100% electric vehicles the company has started to use in Mexico to distribute our beer. ProNatura, the most important non-governmental organization in Mexico devoted to ecology, supported and validated that the Heineken activation space had zero environmental impact, neutralizing the carbon emissions and certifying the Heineken space as an event free of environmental emissions. Continuing the legacy that Heineken's unique taste has left since 1873 and inspiring people around the world to open up to progressive experiences, Heineken in Mexico currently is brewing a better future through sustainable events with a positive environmental impact. And they did just that on the occasion of the Maroon 5 concert in Mexico City with a combination of international music, fun, and green awareness to contribute to making our brand the most ecological premium beer around the world.